Now it is time to make our eyes look 10 years younger. Apply eyeshadow base on clean lids. Use your fingers or an eye brush to gently smooth on the eyeshadow base. Make it as sheer as possible. The shadow base evens the texture and color tone of the skin, so when the eyeshadow is applied, it goes on evenly and smoothly. Since the lids have no oil glands, I prefer to use an oil-based shadow base. It provides a barrier between the lid and the powdered shadow, preventing the shadow from wicking away natural skin oils. The tissue around the eye is tender. Avoid stretching. Instead of pulling the skin on the side of the eye to create a tighter skin when applying liner, lift up the brow. Gently stroke on a thin black or dark brown eyeliner color into the lash line. This creates the illusion of thicker lashes. Choose a second eyeliner color that is lighter than the first. I choose a lighter brown, but you can choose a dark green such as jade or dark blue such as royalty. Turn the pencil point to the side to create a wider line. Draw the wider line just above the darker line. Use short strokes. That gives you more control. Lightly smudge the second line to soften the look. This is a good technique for hooded eyes as well. If you make something darker, it visually recedes. If you make it lighter, it comes forward. By making the crease line and part of the lid above darker, it makes the eye look more open and lifted. I prefer the eyeshadow color mink. It doesn't contain as much red. It also blends easily into the skin. The light eyeshadow, such as linen or cloud, should go on the center of the eyelid. You can also use a small brush, such as a lip brush, to apply the light color directly under the brow. It serves to tidy up under the brow and also to accent the eye. You can choose individual eyeshadows or a set, such as Knockout Nudes. Apply mascara primer only on one eye at a time. Start at the base of the lashes and go upward. On that same eye, apply mascara. Unless you have very dark hair, I recommend a brown black instead of black. It gives a softer look. Only insert the wand once into the tube. If you pump it, you'll get too much mascara and it will clump. Put most of the mascara at the base of the lashes. Turn the wand to the tip and individually apply to each bottom lash. Accent the outer corners with a second coat. If you do get a clump or two, use a clean, dry wand that you've saved from an old mascara and brush through the lashes to separate. Take a look at your eyes. Use a wet cotton tip to remove any smudges or flakes. The primer is the same for all colors of mascara. However, you can choose black, black brown, or even midnight blue mascara. Call us for advice at 979-268-0608 for which mascara formula is best for your type of lashes. Do your eyes ever look tired, or do you just want to brighten them? Put a nude liner along the waterline. Yes, it does stay on throughout the day unless your eyes water excessively. Look at my eyes. Do they look 10 years younger than they did when we started? Our next video will show you how to use concealer to wipe away flaws and years.